Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I am gonna do a long-awaited update video for my weight loss journey series. But before we begin, I do have some coffee with me. I grabbed a cup of coffee before I started this video because I kind of want to make my sit-down videos in general here on my channel like as if you're hanging out with me. So if you guys want to grab some coffee, tea, or any type of beverage that you like, or maybe a snack even, pause the video, grab your coffee, your tea, anything that you want to have while hanging out with me, and then come back and let's hang out. Okay, so today is gonna be an update video for my weight loss journey series, and I do have my notes right here. I jotted down some notes on my phone on what I wanted to talk about within this update. So the things that I want to talk about in this update is, you know, like what kind of exercises that I'm doing, what kind of diet that I'm doing, and, you know, like adding a little bit more, I guess you could say, exciting things to my series, because the first few videos that I did for this series, I felt like, to me personally, looking back on them, I felt like they weren't as interesting. But that is just me, because I do, you know, like cut myself short sometimes. But to me, I just felt like they weren't that interesting because I would always talk about, you know, like my weight, where I'm at, what kind of weight goal that I want to be at in, you know, a short amount of time, if I'm on the keto diet or not, or if I'm sticking to it, if I'm sticking to yoga, I don't know, I was all over the place with my videos. So I kind of want to change that. So I want to start off with what kind of exercises that I am doing. So last year, let's talk about last year, I did do yoga. I started to do yoga last year. I love yoga. I don't do yoga right now, but I will still do yoga because I enjoy doing yoga because it did help with the pain in my hands, because I do have some joint pain, some carpal tunnel here and there, and back pain. And yoga did help me on that, and I just loved feeling calm and relaxed when I did yoga as well. But I haven't really found myself, you know, like the time to do yoga. But hopefully if I can find time, because right now when my kids are asleep or like a little bit before they go to sleep, that is the time that I exercise. So I'm gonna have to like tweak what I wanna do each day, because I am doing HIIT workouts and cardio-based workouts this time around for this year, like the beginning of this year at least. So hopefully I can integrate yoga again, because I really, really enjoyed doing yoga. So the exercises that I'm doing currently, like I said, I have been doing some HIIT workouts and cardio-based workouts, and I find them just on YouTube, here on YouTube. I didn't even know at the time, like the beginning of this year, I didn't even know there was such a thing as fitness gurus, and I absolutely love watching certain fitness gurus on here and exercising with them, you know, like with their videos and stuff like that. So the main people that I follow, that I am subscribed to, is Holly Dolk, correct me if I'm wrong if I say that wrong, and Chloe Ting. I absolutely love these fitness gurus. I love their videos, and to me, I believe they actually do work. Especially Chloe Ting's workouts, like when she does these 2-week like ab challenges, I think it actually really does work, because I have been fitting into my clothes a lot more differently, and I do see that my mama pouch has been, you know, going down tremendously. My abs are tightening, you know, a little bit back to how they were before I had kids. So I love doing, you know, ab workouts with Chloe Ting, also with Holly Dolk, and just like indoor workouts that I can do in a short amount of time. And I also have been doing, like religiously, I have been doing like not every single day, but when I do work out, I have been doing like this chest workout with some weights from Chloe Ting. I will leave the links or like the videos that I've been doing down below in the description box below if you guys are interested. And I'll add some of my favorite videos from both Holly Dolk and Chloe Ting because I love doing HIIT workouts now and cardio-based workouts. Well, actually, before I had kids, I've always loved HIIT workouts and cardio-based workouts because when you work out, it isn't really like how long you work out. It's, you know, how much cardio that you do and all the workouts that you can do to burn your fat. So I do love doing, you know, like 10 minute workouts, maybe 20 minutes. I don't know about right now because I am trying to just slowly get into working out and doing, you know, a lot more cardio based workouts and HIIT workouts. So lately I have just been doing, you know, like 10 minutes, 12 minutes, 16 minutes, and it has been working because I've been doing this for about almost a month now. So like I said, if you guys want to check out the videos that I have been following, you know, for like this whole month or like last month, I guess you could say, I will leave it linked down below for you guys. I'll share, you know, one of my favorite workouts from Holly Dolk and Chloe Ting as well. So let's move on to what kind of diet I'm doing. Okay, let's bring back last year. Last year, I did do the keto diet. I started the keto diet because my sister was doing it. My sister is Melissa from Mel B's ETV, and she did the keto diet last year, and it inspired me to do it too, and I absolutely loved it. But then before the, you know, holidays came, I just stopped doing it. And then when I had all of these carbs, I was like, why? Like, do I need to go back to the keto diet? Because it is kind of difficult because I love carbs. I absolutely love carbs. But then again, I also love the keto meals that I found online too as well. So I did lose a lot of weight when I started the keto diet. Last year I was at my heaviest, which is around 190. I was just stuck on that weight ever since I had my daughter in 2018. And so I lost 30 pounds last year with the keto diet, you guys. I am currently right now at 178. I think when I like had stopped, like before I stopped doing the keto diet, I was between 180, 175, but right now I am like just stopped at 178. And I think it's because I am doing all of these cardio-based workouts. I'm doing the weight as well, the chest weightlifting as well. So I think I'm gaining more muscle and all that. So I'm stopped at 178. And I'll be honest with you guys, I kind of haven't been sticking to my diet that I have now, which is a low carb diet. I don't know if I am going to go back to the keto diet. I would love to because I loved being on the keto diet. I don't really need all the carbs that I eat. I mean, even now I'm on a low carb diet, but sometimes I feel like I have too much of these days where I eat too much carbs. So I can go, you know, without carbs, but I just have to work back into this slowly because last year I did go cold turkey. I just went straight into the keto diet. And I don't want to do that. I kind of just want to get back into things, try and get back into like as a low carb diet as I possibly can, and then maybe get into a keto diet again. I don't know, but I'm just going to stick to my low carb diet. That is the diet that I'm going to stick to for a while because that is the diet that I can stick to. So I am on a low carb diet. And now I'm gonna go into, you know, like adding like more exciting things. It's not really too much for me to touch on, but like I said, I do want to add some like healthy meal ideas or like healthy recipe cook with me videos for this series. I almost said channel. No, for this series. And maybe add in some like what I eat in a day or what I eat in a week low carb edition. Let me know if you guys would be interested in these like new things that I want to add for this series. If you'll be interested in seeing like healthy meal ideas, like healthy recipe cooking type videos for the series, and what I said for the what I eat in a week or a day low carb edition, let me know down in the comments if you'd be interested in that, because I do want to try and make these videos a whole lot more interesting. Maybe if I have like, I guess, the confidence to, I do want to add some clips of me exercising and stuff like that. I have been not doing that lately because, well, I have been wanting to do it. Let's backtrack into my mind. I have been wanting to add some like clips of me doing like workouts, but the beginning this year, man oh man, I got into HIIT workouts and got into cardio based workouts. Man oh man, I could barely do them. Now I am kind of getting better. I have good days and I have bad days. I have good days where I just kill my workout and I can just do them with ease, and then I have those bad days where I feel like I'm at, you know, stage one and I can't do them. But I do want to add, you know, some motivation to that into these videos and just, you know, try and just be more consistent and give you guys, you know, a little bit more interesting content. I know you guys probably are probably gonna think I still like your videos for the series regardless. Like I said, I just kind of cut myself short and kind of beat myself up for something that I don't need to. But I'm really excited for all of the new things that's happening for this series, because this year I do want to just be like more mindful and just take care of myself. My New Year's resolutions for this year is to, you know, be happy, be positive, you know, exercise more, stick to my diet, and just take care of myself. Because last year I was noticing, like before the year ended, I was noticing that I wasn't taking care of myself. I wasn't, you know, exercising as much as I should, and I was kind of like hiding behind like, oh, it's the holiday season and, you know, I don't want to do exercising and all that good stuff. So this year I definitely do want to take my life back, just be more healthy, and I want to just be more mindful with my health and stuff like that. So anyway, off of this rambling, whatever you want to call this, I hope you guys enjoyed this update. I'm really excited for this series this year because, like I said, I just want to be more consistent for the series and also be consistent for myself. I don't want to be like last year where I was exercising, staying to my diet, and then I just pulled the brakes because of, you know, whatever reason I gave myself. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, if you guys did, please give this video a big thumbs up. Also, if you haven't yet, or if you are new, please consider subscribing before you leave. Your love and your support truly, truly means a lot to me. And I don't know why I'm losing my voice right now, but yeah, I really, really love that you guys are, you know, subscribing and supporting my channel. It really does mean a lot. Also, don't forget, if you guys would be interested in me doing like healthy meal ideas, healthy recipe cooking kind of videos, and doing what I eat in a week or a day, low carb edition, comment down below, because I want to do those videos and it'll be a lot more fun if you guys would want to see those videos as well. So I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Also, I wanted to quickly add, I didn't even drink my coffee while I was filming this. I just was so immersed in what I was talking about. So I'm gonna go finish my coffee now.